He's fighting out of the blue corner, and he enters the ring tonight with black trunks and red trim. He weighs in tonight 139 pounds. He's fighting out of the Jet Center in Van Nuys, California. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the WKA Junior Welterweight Champion of the World. Welcome the undefeated Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. And his opponent in this main event across the ring in the red corner, wearing red, white, and blue trunks, and he weighs in tonight 140 pounds. From Bangkok, Thailand, he's fighting out of the Muay Thai Academy of America. He is the Lumpini Stadium champion, Sagat Petchyindee. Referee in charge for this main event, Bumkong Lighty. Within the Muay crew, symbolizing a stalking three-step over the opponent, it's called the Yong Sam Kum. As he is paying homage to his trainer and teacher, called the Tawai Mongkul. Is called the Hong Lern, representing a gliding swan. Thank you. No matter who the winner is, they both deserve a round of applause. Sagat Petchyindee, Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. Well, fans, after five rounds of boxing, we do have a split decision. Judging ringside, Dr. Nelson Hamilton scores the bout 49-48, Sagat Petchyindee. Judging ringside, Howard Sidman scores the bout 50-46, Peter Sugarfoot Cunningham. And judging ringside, Cecil Peoples scores the bout 49-49, even a draw. The decision is a draw. Cunningham, Sagat